In this section of the app, we will learn how to play the most common chords on guitar and how to combine them in the most practical way. On average, a song might have anywhere from 3 to 6 different chords.